You're crazy. Okay, he has what, 23 medals? And I know, like, it's a comparison between sports, and I don't think there's a sport in the Winter Olympics where you can even win 23 medals across three or four Olympics, but I could never imagine myself even in the same sentence as Michael Phelps. It's extremely flattering, but I don't see, it's apples and oranges.
Michaela Schifrin says the comparisons to Michael Phelps may be crazy, even though Schifrin has already won 41 World Cup events at the age of just 22. That's about halfway to Lindsey Vonn, who was 11 years her senior. However, Schifrin has struggled recently. After winning five straight races in January, she's failed to finish three of her six runs since. Despite all that, Schifrin isn't worried about the outside expectations entering the games here in Pyeongchang.
For me, the expectations come more from myself, which is actually the biggest kind of pressure of all. But I care. I want to medal. I want to medal in multiple disciplines, but I'm not here just for wins, but I'm here because I love the sport. I love to improve. I love to feel when I race well, and when I do win, normally it's because I'm skiing really well. And the thing that gives me the most satisfaction is actually the skiing part of it, and that's what I focus on when I get in the start gate. And especially here, it's even more important because obviously, you know, this is the biggest press conference that I've done all season. You know, there's more media, there's more people who want to know about medals and how I'm feeling, if I'm gonna win, all those things. And it's that much more important for me to kind of take a step back from it and just focus on the process, because that's when I ski my best and when I have my best shot.
And while Schifrin has said she would like to compete in everything here in South Korea, she says for now she will only compete for sure in the giant slalom on Monday, late Sunday back in the U.S., and she will defend her slalom crown on Wednesday, late Tuesday back home. For everything you need to know from the Winter Olympics, stay connected to Yahoo Sports.